Here, it's called A Talk with Mr. Lucifer, man. Crazy. Say, just the other night I had a talk with Mr. Lucifer, and he told me to make sure that I make your life and live in hell. That's what I should do. He told me to bring out your greatest fears into reality, and death shall come to you. It all started on the darkest stormy night of Tuesday. There I was, staring at the ceiling, thinking about what I did today. In our road, I rolled me up a blunt and took a seat next to the fireplace. And then I looked into the fire, cause that's what I thought I seen the face. And then I said, maybe I'm this high off this weed that I'm smoking, man. And I closed my eyes, but when I opened them, I seen this motherfucking face again. And there he was, he stepped out of the fire and he put a mark upon my hand. 666, those were the numbers that this motherfucker gave to me. Oh my god, what have I done? How did I get myself into this shit? Oh the fuck, those were words that I said when I looked at it. Oh my god, and he told me to make sure that I make your life and live in hell. And that's what I should do. He told me to bring all your greatest fears into reality, and death shall come to you.